If you're looking for free ways in which you can convert your written words into clear and effortless speech, then stay tuned because in this video, I'll be showing you how you can use AI to convert your text into speech for free. And I've got two of the best softwares to share with you today. It doesn't matter if your text is in French, Tamil, Swahili, or any other language, this tool will convert them to a realistic AI voice with ease. But wait, there's more. You can also make money by cloning your voice and sharing it with others. And you can try out different voices or accents from a rich catalog of pre-made voices to make sure that your audio sounds exactly the way you want it. And if you're still not okay with that, you can use your clone voice to get a voiceover in your own voice without recording. I'll show you how you can do all of these in this video. And I know that sounds exciting already, so without any further ado, let's get started. Now, the first tool I'll be showing you in this video is ElevenLabs Generative Voice AI. I've dropped the link in the description below, so make sure you check that out. ElevenLabs Voice AI is so powerful, you can use it to generate realistic and high-quality spoken audio in any style, voice, or language. The first step is to click on the link in the description down below and to take you directly to this website. So you click on the sign up button and then you can sign up with your Google account. And click on continue. Now you get this onboarding page in which you can fill in your details and onboard. It's not that important, so you can as well skip it. Now once you're on this page, you have two options. This first one allows you to convert your text into speech, while the second one allows you to upload an audio or even record your voice directly on the platform. So let's start with the first one and see how you can convert text to speech. To do that, you first have to select your voice. And you can click down here and you'll see a catalog of different voices that you can choose from. And if you already know the name of the voice you are looking for, you can use a stylish input at the top to search for it like this. And when you click on it again, you can see that it shows your recently used voices at the top. Also, if you put your mouse over the names, you'll see this play icon that gives you the ability to preview each of the voice, which will further help you make a choice on which voice you want to use. So I'll just test a few.
What worries you masters you?
But these are not normal times in our politics. Washington is as divided as ever.
So I think I like this one, so I'll just select this one. Next, you can click on the settings button to further customize the voice. In this case, I'm just going to leave everything the way it is. Now, once you are done selecting and configuring the voice you want to use, you can enter the text that you want to generate voiceover for, and then you can go ahead and click on generate.
How is it going, everyone? Welcome back to MaZee Tech. In this video, I'm going to be showing you the best VPN.
Now, that text is exactly the intro script to one of my recent videos. You can see how the generated audio sounds so realistic. Like it was actually recorded. You can go ahead and download it by clicking here. But at this point, I know what you're thinking. You're like, MaZee, this isn't completely free. And you're absolutely right. The free version gives you access to about 10,000 characters a month. And this might be perfectly okay for you depending on your needs. But if you need more, then consider checking out the paid plans. So we just looked at how to generate voiceovers in English, but if your text is in any other language such as French or Tamil, then you can generate that too. All you have to do is add your text here. In this case, I'm using content that's in Tamil, so I'll just paste it in. And then you can select another voice. In this case, let's use a male voice like Arnold. And then click on generate speech.
அனைவருக்கும் எப்படி இருக்கிறது மாசி தொழில்நுட்பத்திற்கு மீண்டும் வருக இந்த வீடியோவில் ஐபோன்
Tamil is such a beautiful language and you will agree with me that that sounded so natural and the accent is on point. And if you want, you can go ahead and download it by clicking here. It supports so many languages, so in the same way, you can go ahead and generate voiceovers in any other language. Now, instead of entering your text manually and converting it to voiceovers, there's another option that allows you to upload an audio file or even record your voice directly and generate voiceovers from it. Let's take a look at how to do that. Simply select the speech to speech tab and then as you can see, you have two options. The first option allows you to drag and drop an audio file here, or you can even click on this upload button. But however, you need to bear in mind that the file should not be more than 50 MB and the audio should be clear and there should be no background noise. The second option allows you to record your audio directly here. In this case, I'm going to upload my audio file by clicking on the upload button, and then I'll go to downloads and select my audio recording and click on OK. And I can play it to preview it.
Have you ever wondered about the mysteries of the universe? What about the intricacies of artificial intelligence?
So once you are okay with your audio preview, you can go ahead and click on generate speech.
Have you ever wondered about the mysteries of the universe? What about the intricacies of artificial intelligence? These questions fascinate me to no end, and it's what we are exploring today.
Awesome. You did an excellent job, and the resulting voiceover sounds great. If you want to see all your previously generated voiceovers, you can click on this history section at the top and you'll see all your voiceovers, and you can also download them from here as well. Now, at the beginning of this video, I mentioned that you can make money with this platform. But before I show you how to do that, let's look at two other cool features. The first one is voice design, and it allows you to design an entirely new and unique AI voice by adjusting their parameters. And the second one enables you to clone your own voice and generate voiceovers with it. But this voice cloning feature requires a paid plan, and luckily for you, if you use the link in the description below, you will get the starter plan at 80% discount, so you will just need to pay $1, and this enables you to test more advanced features like voice cloning. Once you are done subscribing to at least the starter plan, navigate to voices on the side menu, and then you can click on this plus icon. Let's start by designing our own unique AI voice, so click on this voice design. Now you can customize your settings. You can set your gender, set the age, and you can set the accent. There's also the sample text here that you can use to generate your voiceover, so I'll just click on generate.
First we thought the PC was a calculator, then we found out how to turn numbers into letters and we thought it was a typewriter.
So if you're not okay with that, you can reduce the accent strength or increase it. You can also change the age to middle age, or even change the gender to male, and then you can click on generate again.
First we thought the PC was a calculator, then we found out how to turn numbers into letters.
And once you feel good about everything, you can just click on use voice. Now you need to provide a name and description, and then you go ahead and click on create voice to create a voice. And you give it a few seconds and your new generated AI voice is going to be listed here, as you can see. So if you want to use it, you can click on this button. If you want to edit it, you can click on this button. If you want to delete it, you can click on this remove button. Next, let's use the instant voice cloning feature to clone our voice. So click on this plus icon button, and then this time around select instant voice cloning. Enter the name. You can also upload a file, or you can record your audio directly. In this case, I'm just going to upload my audio recording, and then you can test your audio recording.
You ever wondered about the mysteries of the...
You can also upload as much as 25 samples. So in this case, I'm going to upload another sample. I have another sample of my voice somewhere.
I'm also going to do this later so we can go faster. I'm also going to do this later so we can go faster.
I'm just going to click on open. You can enter up to about 5 labels, so I'm going to enter the key as accent and the value, and then the description will be an African male voice, and then you check this checkbox and click on add voice. Give it a few seconds, and after a while it's going to create the voice and to be listed here with the other voices you've created. Let's test it by clicking on the use button. It will take you back to the speech synthesis interface, and then it will apply the cloned voice as the voice to use, and then I will paste in the script on my previous video, and then click on generate speech.
How is it going, everyone? Welcome back to MaZee Tech. In this video, I'm going to be showing you the best VPN app for iPhone. It is super fast, doesn't require...
Wow, that sounded a lot like me. Now let me tell you how you can make money with ElevenLabs. It's really simple, and all you have to do is create the most realistic AI version of your voice by providing at least 30 minutes of audio samples, and then you share your voice in the voice library. So let's go back to the voices section. I'm not sure if you noticed this, but there's this voice library tab at the top here, and it shows you all the other realistic AI voices that have been created by other users in the community. You can add them to your voice lab depending on your subscription plan, and then once you do, you'll be able to use their voices and they'll also get paid. To learn more about this, click on your user icon down here and select payouts. And to get started, you will need to subscribe or upgrade your subscription plan to the Creator Plus plan. And then you navigate to Voices. You click on the plus icon, and this time around, you select Professional Voice Cloning. All right, now that we've covered how to use ElevenLabs to generate voiceovers, let's look at the second tool, which is PlayHT. To get started, click on the link in the description below, and it will take you to this landing page. Then go ahead and click on Generate AI Voice for Free. Now it will take you to this page where you can sign up with your Google account. I'll just go ahead and do that. You'll be asked a few questions once you're fully signed up, and just make sure you enter that correctly and it will save them. So let's first take a look at how we can generate speech from text, just like we did for ElevenLabs. You can enter the text you want, or you can select one of these samples by clicking one of the buttons below. I'll click on this daily meditation, then I'll click on this top left portion of the input, and then I can choose what voice I want to use. You also have the ability to search for a specific voice, or you can just scroll down the list like this. And just like ElevenLabs, there's a play icon in front of every voice which you can use to preview how the voice sounds like.
Hey, how's it going? I appreciate you giving me a call. So what would you...
Once upon a time in a magical forest, there lived a little... Hey, I'm Will from Amazon. I'm calling in regards to...
Now, once you see the one you like, click on it to select it, and then you can go ahead and click on confirm. You can also click here to change the speed. I'm going to leave it exactly the way it is. And just like ElevenLabs, you also have this advanced section where you can modify the stability, similarity, or even intensity. And once you're done, click on the generate speech button. To take a while, and then once it's done, you can go ahead and click on the play button.
Close your eyes gently. Take a deep breath in through your nose, allowing your lungs to fill completely. Hold it.
So unlike ElevenLabs, every time you click on the regenerate button, you will get a different unique sample, and you have the option to choose the one you prefer and then download it. I think that's truly amazing. If you are generating a script for a story or animation with different characters, PlayHT has a special feature that enables you to generate voiceovers separately for each of them. You can generate more voiceovers for the characters in your script by clicking on the last one and pressing enter. Once you are done, in this case I'm going to delete this, you can come up here and click on export, and you can export each paragraph separately, or you can export everything as a single audio file. In this case, that's what I'm going to do, so I'll click on it. Alright, let me tell you what I love the most about PlayHT, and I'm sure you'll love it too. Remember that with ElevenLabs, we had to subscribe before we could get access to the voice cloning feature. However, with PlayHT, you get access to the voice cloning feature for free. So to clone your voice, all you need to do is click on voice cloning on the side here, and then click on this create a new clone button. Now select instance. Now enter the name of your voice clone. Next, upload a recording of your voice. Just make sure it's 30 seconds and it's of high quality. And then select your voice gender, in this case male, and add some labels. Then enter the voice description. Then click on this checkbox to confirm consent. And once you're done, click on create clone. To take a few seconds, and then you have this new pop-up that shows you two different versions. The first version is the enhanced one, and the second one is the normal one. So let's play both of them and hear how they sound.
This voice is brought to you by the community at Play. Our goal is to unlock voice creativity in the generative AI voice space. This is human-like voice in real time. This voice is brought to you by the community at Plain. Our goal is to unlock voice creativity in the generative AI voice space. This is human-like voice in real time.
Now, you'll notice that the first one sounds processed and is not natural, while the second one sounds very natural and original. So I will select the second one and then click on finish. And with that, I have successfully cloned my voice, which is now listed here, as you can see. Now, to use the voice, click on the use button and then paste in some text. As you can see, it has set the voice to my newly cloned voice, and now you can click on generate. And once it's done, click on play.
In this video, I'm going to be showing you the best VPN app for iPhone. It is super fast, doesn't require registration or your personal information for connection, and gives you access to 5 different locations, including USA and France.
Honestly, that sounded really cool. So that's all there really is to it. These are the best text-to-speech tools, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please support us by giving this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one.